Hey Dentin fam, welcome back to the channel. Aaj Taaz Aara. Starting your first year of BDS might be overwhelming, but don't worry. I have got you covered with the most important and interesting topic, which is subscribe YouTube channels in your first year of BDS to make your journey way more smoother, engaging and fun. So let's start with the video. Since Diwali season is going on, I thought of sharing with you a little bonus in this video, which is all the dental labs that you will be needing, which you will love to use and which will be very useful. So right now, what are you waiting for? Let's start with the video. So the channels I'll be recommending you guys will consist of ek to full long form videos, and one channel has only short videos, that is also like of mnemonics. It will be wala content. And then we have practical physiology and biochemistry ka practical. There's one channel which explains everything so beautifully, like doing the experiment, also informing the viva questions right on the screen. Everything is so good in their channel. So let's start with physiology. So in physiology, I found this channel named Dr. Raghavendra Sharikar. उन्होंने इतना अच्छा से एक्सप्लेन किया है हर टॉपिक ऑफ फिजियोलॉजी विथ इजी अंडरस्टैंडिंग. लाइक केमिकल रेगुलेशन, आई वॉच देयर वीडियो ऑफ केमिकल रेगुलेशन रेस्पिरेटरी सेंटर्स का, एंड इन वन गो आई अंडरस्टूड. देख के मेरे को समझ आ गया, इतना अच्छा एक्सप्लेन किया उन्होंने. ही ऑल्सो एक्सप्लेन्स विथ निमोनिक, सो दैट इज़ अ प्लस पॉइंट. हिज चैनल इज जस्ट वाव. वॉचिंग वन वीडियो इज एनफ टू नो वॉट content that channel will provide us. So I would compare that type of content with Dr. Raghavendra Sharikar ka videos. I though love it. One more is there for physiology named as Physiology Hacks. So inka I would recommend watching shorts, because shorts mein this ma'am gives all the notes. You can, agar aapko time nahi hai, like 1 hour before the exam कुछ टॉपिक समझ नहीं आ रहा, और वन डे बिफोर द एग्जाम, वन नाइट बिफोर द एग्जाम, यू कैन जस्ट गो थ्रू हर शॉर्ट्स. शी विल बी गिविंग एवरीथिंग इन फ्लो चार्ट्स. फिजियोलॉजी इज इक्वल टू फ्लो चार्ट्स. फिजियोलॉजी में फ्लो चार्ट्स से ही आपको आंसर करना पड़ेगा अगर आपको बहुत अच्छे मार्क्स चाहिए. सो शी विल बी प्रोवाइडिंग यू दैट. सो आई लव दैट ऑन हर चैनल. सो लेट्स कम टू प्रैक्टिकल बिफोर गोइंग टू एनाटॉमी एंड DADH. Practical, this is a lifesaver, I'm telling you. Please subscribe to his channel. It's named Dr. Hardik Mistry. He has put videos on physiology experiments, mainly all on WBC count, RBC count, DLC. He explains everything, like how the procedure is, and also mentions the viva questions on the screen, ki what all can be asked, what are the chances of being asked. सो फॉर DADH आई हैव अ चैनल फॉर यू गाइज, जो इतना पॉपुलर नहीं है. इट डज नॉट हैव लैक्स ऑफ फॉलोअर्स, बट द कंटेंट इज़ वर्थ लैक्स, बिकॉज शी एक्सप्लेन्स कंपेयरिंग द डेंटल टॉपिक्स टू सम अदर टॉपिक, और इतना अच्छे से शी एक्सप्लेन्स दैट सर में बैठ जाता है और वो निकल नहीं जाता है. एक बार बैठा नहीं निकला. सो आई लाइक हर चैनल. आई वॉच्ड हर शेडिंग वीडियो, बहुत अच्छे से समझ आ गया था. ऑल हर वीडियोज आर गुड. Her channel is DentoZen. DentoZen. Please watch her videos if you want dental histology. We also have some other few channels called as Dr. Teeth and Easy Dentistry. These are also useful, so you can watch them too. So for dental anatomy, I would say Dr. Opsi if you want to know about central incisors, lateral incisors, canine, premolar, molars. But personally, मैंसे पूछा तो I didn't watch any videos because buying Rashmi GS is just enough. It will serve the purpose. Just study, make notes, and you're done for dental anatomy. So I don't think you need to watch, but if you want to watch, then Dr. Ops. Let's go to anatomy. Anatomy mein everyone will say MBBS Johari. Even I would say MBBS Johari, but MBBS Johari ke old videos. Jahan wo पेपर में एक्सप्लेन करते थे और साइड टू साइड 3D मॉडल्स दिखाते थे. अभी में ही इज़ एक्सप्लेनिंग ऑन स्मार्ट बोर्ड्स, जो मेरे को पर्सनली समझ नहीं आते, बट आई लव हिज ओल्ड वीडियोज़ all my friends and we watch the old videos and they are very useful, to be honest. So anatomy ke liye wo. And shorts channel is also there, which is revise med, rev med karke. They tell you all the topics in mnemonics in shorts. I have subscribed to their channel only for shorts, so that is also there. Anatomy, I also have one more channel called as the Noted Anatomist. In this, they teach using 3D animations, and I had watched their skull bones ka video, because when you enter into the first videos, you have anatomy practicals wherein you need to memorize the bones of skull as well as the facial bones. So it was very useful when I visited their channel. They also give you like a quiz or something, which is good. Welcome to the bonus part of this video, which is the dental apps. So the first app I'll be talking about is MedNotes. In this app, you'll be getting notes of particular subjects like physiology, biochemistry, anatomy. And agar, if you see here, they have topics like proteins and lipids. Uske andar bhi they have subtopics which notes are present. And if you like to make your own notes, then you can also refer to these notes and add some points to score good in your exams. They also have PDF of textbooks of the first year, second year, third year. If some textbook are not available, then you can also buy it outside, but getting it downloaded is like much cheaper option. So the second app is for anatomy, which is Anatomy 3D Atlas. Here you get to see the 3D models of skull and limbs, which limbs is not much needed for our BDS, but if you are interested, you can also study, but the main is skull, right? So skull mein you can rotate the skull, and you have option of pin. So if you touch on the particular pin, then it will inform you like what the bone is. It is very useful. You can get a 3D view of how the skull looks like, what goes in, what goes out. So this is also very useful. So the next app I have is for dental anatomy, which is the Bone Box Dental Light app. Yahan par you get to see how the jaws, upper jaw and lower jaw looks like, and also the separate single teeth. So you can open your textbook and study about it, morphology, and then check out how it looks also. So a particular teeth, for example, canine, you can just rotate it and see and identify the key features to help you remember. So that's all I have for today's video. And if you're still with me watching this video, then tell me in the comments by typing.
Abhe jaldi bol, kal subah Panvel nikalna hai.
Aura, okay, you'll type aura if you are watching this till the end, so I'll know that you are the one, true one. So that will make me happy also, because it's worth making all these videos for you guys. See you in the comment box. I'll be replying to aura wala comment, guys, so good type. Bye.